And it's not every day you stumble across a T-Rex fossil. In this afternoon's bright spot, that's what happened to three young boys. They were actually going for a hike in the North Dakota Badlands in July of 2022 when they discovered this rare fossil. Then the Denver Museum of Nature and Science says its team excavated the remains and the fossil belonged to a young T-Rex, estimated to stand 10 feet tall and weigh 3,500 pounds. Later this month, the museum is opening a temporary exhibit to display the find.